Oh no, bro. It's 2023. You forgot to study Japanese for 10 years. Oh shit. Remember that time you got your JLPT3 and you did nothing with it? Oh, it's time. It doesn't even matter. Last decade sucked ass. They need to have cool tools like this. Like these three. You gotta change your damn life. Even if you don't do Japanese at all. It's fun. It's cool. It's hip. It's happening. Let's see. So you go to the GitHub page for Porticom. You go download that release. You make sure to download it. Step one, download it. You can do the offline one. I just do the offline one. I don't know if there's a difference, but I use my thing offline a lot. Chloe, you get this one too, because this is also mega ultra cool. It's blowing my damn mind, but yeah, this one too. Just get the 7-zip. If you don't have 7-zip installed, you're probably a little bit too lost for this. But yeah, you go to get J Gloucester, you go to the SourceForge page, you get all that crap. Good. Then you go in, you unzip them. You don't know that, you're screwed. But they're amazing. So you go and you get Porticom. You can launch it here, or you can be cool. Be real cool. Just press P a bunch of times. And just open it from the executable. I don't know. I just kind of like doing it this way for some reason. Just makes me happy. Well, that's loading. We'll go ahead and get J Gloucester open. It's much quicker to open. Wow. This toaster is like, please no. So this alone, Porticom, all it does is it uses Manga OCR, which is a great project. Like, amazing work. It's very extensible. Other projects use it. It is amazing. And it can be used. You can just open up like your manga and stuff and boom. So this alone only hooks the text. Then we have J Gloucester, which is amazing also. That takes the text and you get definitions, everything. There we go. Yep. Futagana, everything else there too. It is amazing. So you can just, you can change the theme from light to dark, dark to light. You go to options here, audio. I have mine set not to automatically play audio for the first word because it's really annoying. But yeah, you can just use this anywhere that you have text that goes to your clipboard, right to that. And holy shit, is inconvenient. It's so convenient. And then, so that's just for manga or light novels or anything you have images of. But say you want to use it anywhere else, also got Chloe, which I will also open this way for funsies. It just, you know, I don't know. I just like the direct executable. It's a thing. That's gonna load over here. While that's loading, you can just do Windows key R, or just right here, open a little run prompt, type in shell:startup, no spaces. That's gonna open your startup folder. Anything that is an executable or a program or a link to a program will start automatically when you start Windows in here. So you just hold down right click, hold down that right click and drag right there, create shortcuts here, and boom, you got a shortcut to Chloe. This will launch as soon as you start your computer. You can do the same with James Glossiter or any of these. It's amazing. And from here, it looks like I have two instances running because I didn't realize I had the first. So with this one, we right click, we go to settings, hotkeys. It's set to Alt Q, but so programs that'll like close the window or whatever, so you can shift it up around here. View tab, don't have to worry about that much. Only weird thing is sort of like how you do it. So you gotta hold down Alt and Q, And you have your little cursor thing here. Delete this. And then you drag it. As long as you're holding down your left mouse button, it'll take it. And then we go over to Jake Lassiter. And boom, has it right there. Like, you can grab just anything that you can see that's in Japanese. You can grab it from an emulator, from sites, anything else. Stuff that you'd normally use, like Rikai-kun or something like that. You can just use that straight. I mean, you can just go over here, start making mistakes, have some fun, use all your apps, and it's fucking 2023. It's a great time to start back up. Shit is so much better than like shit on XP. It's things are crazy. OCR is crazy, and Japanese is kind of doable now.